Okay, that was Toby Desiree. Our next contestant is Martin Tamlin. Martin Tamlin. Also, I have a couple of announcements to make here. August 15th, starting at 6:30 at the Avery Plex, that's where they have the farmer's market here. They are having the John Gladue Memorial Jamboree. It's free. Ride Bannock and Steam Supper. Bring your talent and remember a very special fiddler. There'll be 50-50 raffles and draws. And I remember John, he used to come and participate. He's a best like this. He was a very good fiddler. So to keep his memory going, to honor him, Cali's having a jamboree August 15th at 6:30 p.m. And also, I was told that a person lost their keys to their vehicle last night here at the beer test. It's in front of a blue, I think it's a blue keychain. So if anybody comes across the those keys, just take them to the door. Martin Tamlin.
Thank you.
16-17, we'll be having our annual Kikino Rodeo. And again, you know, it's probably one of the best events around here. Certainly the fireworks are the best thing. There's my company, we'll be playing there. So it's on August 15, 16, 17. Jamboree's talent show Friday and Saturday. Or I should say Saturday and Sunday.
So we are already playing the fireworks on the 17th.
Okay.
Us in last minute will be sharing the stage, so be doing from 7 to 11 just before the fireworks start, so come check us out. It's going to be a good show.
Yes. Okay, Amber Gordon.
Thank you.
Andrew Gordon from Buffalo Lake. Our next contestant is Elmer McDonald. Elmer McDonald. There comes Elmer. Do we have any Dene people from Cold Lake? My sympathies. Actually, Cold Lake is one of the better places I like going to. I support their talent shows, their treaty days. It's like going to a second home. I had a good time there. And that's Little League Company's second home. This is Elmer McDonald from John Bay, right?
First tune I'll play the waltz is from the First Nation of Jambia. Thank you.
Elmer McDonald. Okay, our last contestant in this category is Mr. Ernest Labuckagne. Let's give the Spindlers, Jiggers a big hand for participating. It's been a good last few days for the talent show. A lot of talent. It's tough on the judges, especially when talent is so fun. It's close. As I told the contestants yesterday, we'll award the prizes next year's talent show.
John McNeil. Cry Rock and Pray.
That concludes the talent show portion of this afternoon. Ernie Gatt.